बदला गया। टुडे वी आर ऑनर्ड टू हैव डॉक्टर शशिधरन टू टॉक विद अस। ही इज अ वेल नोन पोस्ट ग्रेजुएटेड आयुर्वेदिक डॉक्टर एंड अ रिसर्चर। डॉक्टर शशिधरन, थैंक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग अस टुडे। Throughout your career, you have deal with so many people with so many heart, different type of heart diseases, haven't you?
Yeah, I met with a number of cases with different heart diseases.
In your opinion, what is the most common heart disease?
The most common heart diseases are actually coronary artery disease. Coronary artery diseases are very common nowadays. Self-caused EAD means fundamentally sedentary lifestyle, lifestyle disorders, lifestyle disorders means also take food intake, more in fat, cholesterol, oil, which food, that things can cause some sort of problems in the blood system, can cause some problems in the vascularity of the heart. Basically, treatments for these are two types. One is surgical correction, and the other one is the remedy by medicines. There are many herbal formulations out there. Modern medicines also, there are many medicines are available all over the world. And many type, different type of medicines are available in India, in abroad also. So these two measures are adapted to manage the coronary artery disease.
I think the main reasons for the increase in such heart diseases are our lifestyles. Is this right?
Yeah, heart disease, major reason for heart disease are the lifestyle disorders.
How can we prevent such heart diseases?
Yeah, prevention of heart diseases is fundamentally the correction of the lifestyle management. Proper exercises, proper, you know, dieting, exercising, these are the basically needed for prevention of the heart disease.
What is the most critical heart disease?
The most critical heart disease is basically coronary heart block, but naturally. So that can cause even death at last. Immediately the patient should be shifted to the hospital, otherwise the patient can go to demise. So it's a very critical disease. So everybody should be careful about that.
I'm grateful for interviewing you today. Thank you, doctor. I has been honored to speaking with you. Thank you.
Yeah, it's great. Happy to be interviewed for talking.
So today we discuss about the heart, its function, heart related diseases and its causes and remedies. We see that heart is the main organ in the circulatory system, which helps in the pumping of blood all over the parts of our body. We also see that diseases like heart failure, stroke, coronary heart diseases, etc. and causes and remedies for it. We hope our presentation gives you more information about heart. Live a healthy life by protecting our heart. Thank you.